Here we are in the autonomous period of match 55. The Commodores open up the match with 5 power cells going up into the upper goal. Blue Alliance starting off with a lead, 30-5. As we move into the teleoperated period. For the Red Alliance, 52-93. Lines up, shoots. And it's a little to the right. I try carrying the weight. Blue Alliance answering. More offensive power coming out from 69-19. Hope I get the chance to travel the world. Team IHOT, 14-14, lined up in the trench run for the Blue Alliance. Wish that I could stay for couple shots, a little high. Not afraid to close my eyes. On the opposite side of the field, Metal Crusaders. Aiming high for that upper goal. So wake me up. Commodores landing 3 power cells into the outer port. And Blue Alliance already activated stage 1 with 75 seconds to go. On defense, Team Oscar getting in the way of that Red Alliance, picking up power cells. Their alliance partner, 14-14, may be incapacitated. 69-19 will be picking up the slack as they pick up power cells and line up to shoot. 35 seconds now. We head into the end game. Robots already under the shield generator. ...61-39. In the way of the Blue Alliance as they gear up to get airborne. 15 seconds now. 69-19 extending their arms. 5 seconds to score. 3, 2, 1. Here come your final scores. Match 55 goes to the Blue Alliance with a score of 86-14.